the hand of the Lord was upon me. He brought me out by the Spirit of the Lord and set me in the middle of a valley. It was full of bones. He led me back and forth among them, and I saw a great many bones on the floor of the valley. He asked me, "Son of man, can these bones live?"
Can these bones live? That was the great question that God asked the prophet Ezekiel. And we know that the answer to that question came. The dry bones live. What are the dry bones in your life? Dry bones represent that which is dead, that which is barren, that which is not producing, that which is out of place, that which is in confusion, that which is in disarray, in disorder. Are there dry bones in our lives? Yes, there are many dry bones. Dry bones in marriages, dry bones in finances, dry bones in our health, dry bones in our nation. Spiritual dry bones, physical dry bones, financial dry bones, marital and material dry bones. But at the valley of dry bones, we know that the dry bones lived and they became a mighty army. At this year's prayer revival conference, I see every dry bone in your life, in my life, coming out alive in the name of Jesus. I invite you to this conference. I invite all your loved ones to this conference. Go and bring everyone. And as we come with loads of our dry bones, we are going to go back revived. We are going to go back resurrected. We will go back renewed. We will go back with total and full recovery in the name of Jesus Christ. Dry bones are about to rise, and you'll be the first to testify as you come to PRC 2014. God bless you. We look forward to welcoming you to this great conference.